So my name is Anthony Horowitz, I'm an author and screenwriter, and here are my tips for would-be writers. The first is read. It's surprising, but actually the more you read and the better books you read, the better you write. The second thing is keep writing. Write little, write often, but keep writing. The more you write, the better you write. The third thing, write from strength. Write what you know about. Write about your own world. It's much easier than actually having to research or to imagine. Get out, have fun, have experiences. You need something to write about. Sitting in a room writing the whole time means you'll just end up writing about somebody sitting in a room writing the whole time. So do that. Five, this is very important. Enjoy your writing. If you're not enjoying it, if you're not actually involved in it and it's not coming easily, in my view, something has gone wrong. And finally, I suppose, most important of all, believe in yourself. You'll always find somebody who's going to tell you that your writing is no good. I've had my rejections. We all do. The most important thing if you're going to be a writer is to have absolute faith and confidence in yourself. Good luck.